actually, is a hornpipe called the Charlestown hornpipe. It's a small area between the Stove and Ballybunion, and I learned this many, many years ago, and it's there again, it's tunes I picked up and not played generally anywhere, which I love to share, of course. And the second tune is a tune that I see Oliver Whyte here.
Yes.
We did a short interview a while back. And this next tune, I did call it one name, but by now it's gone around the world, it's got seven names on the tune. I wrote it as Mark McLaughlin's, as known as the Convenience Tree. And Mark McLaughlin's is pub in Dundalk, where Connie as well, we met up in Dundalk myself, and I played with a group called Cullen, the same group that played here in the town hall in 1978. And to get into Mark McLaughlin's pub, he had some knock on the window. It was a pub with glass window. And because the problems were all at that time, just as Dundalk between Uri and Dublin. So, but there was always a rap of it here, Ben. On the bubble glass. It'll be in the middle of the tune, in the middle of the tune, and I just thought, there's a tune there somewhere. So I called it Mark McLaughlin, and then became known as a Convenient Trail, known as a Real Indie, and my claim to fame has been recorded by the Climax Cayley Band in the United States. Swear to God, Google. Charleston Hornpipe. Don't believe anything you read on Google, okay? And Mark McLaughlin's reading as it was written. You'll hear the tap of the window. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.